training here in the Valley.
Team 12's Trisha Hendricks joins us live from Salt River Field, where Diamondbacks pitchers and catchers will get to work today. Trisha, what's going on? And what is the intern doing this time around?
Good morning, guys. Yeah, Slick Nick, that's the intern that you saw running the bases earlier. And then joining us right now is actually the D-backs' new pitcher, Merrill. Thank you so much for joining us, and welcome to Arizona. You're from here, right?
I am. I actually live right up the street.
Okay, you grew up in Scottsdale. You went to Desert Mountain.
I did.
And then ASU.
Yeah, I went to junior college up at Yavapai.
Yavapai College in Prescott.
Shout out my Rough Riders.
Yeah. Oh, the Rough Riders. We got to give them a shout out.
But yeah, I went to junior college for 2 years and then ASU for one.
And talk about what it's like to be back. You played in Korea. That was huge.
Yeah, I was there for 4 years. It was an experience, but I could not have scripted it any better to be home and be home for the hometown team.
So what drew you to Korea? And then, I mean, obviously the D-backs brought you back, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty simple to say what brought me back. What brought me to Korea was just the opportunity. It presented itself and it was the right time, and so we just took it.
And then talk about your fastball. I mean, you know how to pitch. Yeah. What does it take? What's the signature move?
I just try to throw it as hard as I can most of the time, honestly. Just grip it and rip it.
Grip it and rip it. I like that.
Yeah, not too much, not too too many secrets behind that one.
Okay, how many miles per hour are we talking?
I don't know. Just
fast. Real fast.
Fast. I try to keep it in the 90s. That would probably be ideal.
So what does this mean to you to be back? I mean, is this everything you were working for?
Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it sounds cliche, but it's something that you think about since you were, you know, this big, and the fact that walking in here this morning, it kind of hit me, you know, kind of where I am and the fact that I'm not in Korea anymore. So it's pretty special, especially because, you know, I woke up and drove 3 minutes down the street. So
right. Yeah. So family, friends, are they here?
Of course, everybody. Wife's family's from here, so her family's all here. My family's here.
And congratulations. You recently got married to your long distance girlfriend, fiance,
yeah,
is that right?
Yeah, we've been together for almost 9 years.
Wow, congratulations.
She probably would have liked it a little shorter than that. It paid off for it.
Yeah, it sounds like it. And then I was doing a little research on you. Chipotle is your favorite food?
Yeah, usually when I get back from Korea, that's the first thing that I go to.
When I lived in Montana, Mexican food was always my favorite as well. I got home and I'm like, I need a good old green corn tamale.
My wife would get along great.
Oh, I love it here in Arizona. I'm also from here, so we're looking forward to seeing you on the field. Okay, we're going to toss back to our folks in the studio, but I'm going to have you show me how to pitch. Can I hand off my phone here? Okay.
Show you how to pitch?
Yeah.
Okay. What exactly are you looking for?
Fast.
He's like, I'm a professional and you're asking me to learn right now.
I would
now.
Say just do what's natural.
Okay, how do I hold it?
Okay, so four seam right across the seams right there.
Okay.
And like I said, you just grab
like
it and
this.
Throw it as hard
this
as you can.
Cool.
Okay.
This has been one of the best first dates I've ever seen.
Seriously.
Okay.
It's not awkward.
Should I just throw? Okay.
No, they're still going.
As hard as you can. Yeah, that works.
Where'd it go?
That works.
Oh, it's another magic trick.
I'll get the job.
I can't it's a circus of illusion.
Oh,
it disappeared.
Oh, wait, no. There it is.
Whoa.
That was actually better than the first one.
Oh, I think she learned something.
A little left, but the action was good. The arm action.
A little left, but the arm action was good. Okay, I'm going to work out. I'm going to work at it.
Seriously.
All right, back to you guys.
I want to continue this conversation on Facebook Live, so be sure to stream that.